you went through that hard time and it passed. But if you did not deal with the reason of that hard time, it's going to come back again, Ife. That hard time came to tell you something about you, about yourself, about what's going on that you need to... What we don't own, we don't heal. What we don't feel, we don't heal. If you don't heal it, it is going to be there. And it's going to show up again. And those times keep showing up. And sometimes with stronger power,
and
stronger power.
I don't
think it's only tiredness or overwork. There are some internal turmoils, struggles.
I don't know. I'm just so competitive with everything. Not even, it's like I'm in competition with myself. I don't know. Like sometimes,
fantastic.
And it's not even. It's not, and that's the great thing. I'm not with, if I was in, I'm not in competition with anybody, so I don't care if I'm not
fantastic.
The thinnest. I don't care.
And I believe you.
I don't care if someone is smarter. I don't care if someone is skinnier. Someone is more fashionable, has more money. But I'm obsessed. I'm obsessed with pushing myself, and it can be dangerous, you know?
Not that it can be. It is dangerous. And it's fair.